What? Wait, what the fuck ate my Donza rocket?
Classic high res.
Already told, did I?
Your middle tower is under attack.
Surround.
I guess him.
Be careful, right?
Okay.
Enemy missing middle.
Use protection.
A great song.
Next time.
Your middle tower is under attack.
out of mana. Retreat.
Okay.
Enemy.
Bird. Morning, Clutch. Are you beautiful? Also, Cole, what? Where are you from? What town are you from? Town's over? Yeah, I'm going to be the same, doing my better Spain. Who was complaining? Need to take off the Oh, you're from Austin. Oh, you are close. Not close, close.
Been slain.
On my way. Gank.
Too bad, buddy.
Gank.
What a dull life. Do all the rescuing.
Yo, just one fucking crit, no? Is fucked up, no? Right in my bed.
So much
ultimate is ready.
Why the fuck would that guy change his stance?
Your team has destroyed a an enemy has
attack,
been slain.
Fire giant.
Attack.
Your left tower is
I'm not gonna lie. Barret actually hard tilted me with the way he was playing Danza. Or just that whole set against me. So aimlessly, So like uncalculated, just run at me the whole set. Kind of annoying. Unrefined? That's a good word, yeah. The worst part is I'm literally bodying him the whole set, like, and he's just running into my tower. It's just the most confusing thing ever. Like the last thing I expected from Bear. Bad.
Do
you remember? I think you should genuinely watch that shit from my POV if you can.
Put
Adanza is like hot ass from behind.
Fury. Ultimate is ready.
Attack right lane. Attack the Gold Fury. Gank middle lane.
Attack.
Retreat middle lane. Retreat.
Danza is fun, but yeah, the Bolts love running it down duo, bro. So they're like one of my least favorite teams to play against when they do that shit. Every purple, three people there. Last per on that purple on spawn. Ward the fire. Says back when they were real good, it was because they jammed duo pressure, but I don't know if I believe that. I feel like it's always. Yeah, it depends. I mean, last row is definitely the carry for that team. Like, that guy has an offset, that team is not winning, I feel like. Or it's very unlikely.
What a loaf.
Okay.
How do you get soloed in a 2v1 as Ama versus Afro? You actually have to be like brand new to Smite, no? Taunt, 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 taunt. Why am I tanking fire, man? Guys are actually so brain dead. Just taunt this guy. Like what? fucking Athena tank the fire giant, bro. Really, all you have to do, just tank the fire giant.
Zane 79 just subscribed.
Hey, name the prime sub, bro. Appreciate you. Thank you, thank you. Wait, what the fuck ate my Donza rocket? What the fuck, bro? Yeah, man. Oh. My quadra kill. Penta, penta. You motherfucker. That was a penta kill. If these guys took it, bro.